You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are.
Hey, Oak Grove, we are out at the Cedarbrook Apartments at the Adopt a Block. We do this once a month on the fourth Saturday of the month. And I just wanted to talk to Miss Rachel. She and Jake are heading up this outreach each month. Want to see how you can get involved. Rachel, what happens each Saturday that we come out?
Well, for Adopt a Block, what we do is we come out and we serve the community. So we grill up some hot dogs and bring out some base paint, do some balloon animals, and yeah, just serve the community. So it's been really great.
It's a great time. The students, we set up camp right here in the middle of the apartment complex, you can see. We have Bibles to give away when we go door to door. And it's just an opportunity for us to be visible in the community. And so we appreciate all the effort that Oak Grove gives each month. And then there's another group that goes out to the Christian healthcare, to the nursing home, to love on people there in the nursing homes. And so it's just our attempt to give back. And we appreciate so much your involvement.